God damn! That bitch was huge!
Rápido!
This weapon's on its way out.
Rápido! Rápido! Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
Can somebody help me with it? Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
I'ma try.
I appreciate it. Go on, then.
Ah!
Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Yeah.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
I'm telling you, it couldn't have been him.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Yeah.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Cinemoid doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Can't hurt to take a look.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
I'ma try.
Thank you. Please, be careful.